欢迎来到一个新的视频。那么今天我们要跟就一起听一下一首歌。那么这一首歌呢，你们觉得是哪一首歌呢？因为今天是一个很特别的一天，今天是情人节。然后邓紫棋唱的一首歌，这是他翻唱，这是他唱的，这是他的版本，这是邓紫棋唱的版本。来，来猜，你觉得是哪一首歌呢？你觉得是哪一首歌呢？黑腹内我忘记了后面怎么唱。 OK， 废话不多说，直接来。
Perfect piano。
细雨大风，湿透黄昏的街道，抹去雨水，双眼无辜的。
I like that second chord there。
浓香孤单的晚灯，是那伤感的记忆，再次泛起心里无数的思念。
I like how the strings come in very soft. So there on that bit in the chorus, I like that she gets the first line in with the words, that little pause from the instruments, and then they can come in and the drums come in as well. The only thing that I feel is a little bit weak, the kick drum there, it's missing a lot of low end from the performance here. And I quite like having those sort of sub frequencies, because in a performance like this, they really pierce through and go right through your chest. So from this recording anyway, I don't quite get that.
我加上一个东西哦，如果你今天想表白，请转发这条视频到你喜欢的人，你想表白的人，他们就会懂的。你看，其他的话就不用说了。而且他如果拒绝你，你就可以说哦，刚好，我只是想给你看这个视频做得很好啊。
That bit from those strings as well. Dude, same again. The strings there just running up and down. That's a great way to build up to that second chorus and makes it different from the first one. I like that change up a little bit, definitely. As well in that section, you have the drums changed up a little bit, and I prefer it a lot more here. We have like four to the floor, which is a lot more modern, and then the hi-hat just carrying it through, and it drives the song forward and makes it a bit more poppy.
听懂没? Makes it more poppy.
I like that line. I like the brass there.
Sorry, 我卡得很卡住的，他表情。 对不起，我要卡住一下哦，我得说一下哦，今天他的耳环我看不到，他应该是没有耳环的，是有耳环的吗？我看不清，但是呢，他的项链我给满分。Sorry, Joe, 你继续。
Backing vocals are really good in that bit. Good harmony.A bit of crowd participation at the end. Nice, and that's a classic move as well. And a little power pose at the end. I like that, I like that.So I think what's absolutely killed it, especially in the second half with the bridge and the final chorus, the arrangement's really thick. Obviously they have the orchestra backing up, but they've done a really good job of having the brass play their part, they've got the strings playing their part, and then you have the backing vocals as well. And no section are doing the same thing and they're not doubling up. There's a lot of harmony in there, which is really good. Brass are doing some stabs in the background, but it's not repetitive. They don't just carry on. They have a very meaningful interaction with the song, which is really good. As I've already said as well, I really like how it's modernized. There's some four to the floor there with a kick drum on every single beat. And it really pushes the song through. It makes it a lot more poppy as well. From the last bridge to the last chorus is really good as well, because you have this build up. I like how the strings go up, this chord progression moves up. She does a really good job of doing that as well. Overall, I think the performance is really good. I think that it's definitely on par with the original as well. I think it's got its own twister and its own way of doing it. I'd definitely say it's like justified as its own creation. So guys, thank you for listening to my opinion on this performance, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.
首先大家怎么看 Joe 的评价，来 Fuck Down Me 或者苹果轮，你们更喜欢邓紫棋的表演还是 Beyond 的表演？来吐个票，吐个票，谢谢，吐个票。这首歌呢，其实对我来说的话，是你一年一直都可以听得见，无论你在哪里都能听得见。Hey Fool Me, and I forgot how to sing the other part. OK， 哪里都可以听得见，所以我这一次是特别想就听听这首歌是怎么样，然后刚好是情人节，我希望你们今天也过得开心。如果你是自己过，你就可以转发一下这个视频给你喜欢的，然后你就祝你表白成功。Hey, for me,